What's up, Twitch? What's up, YouTube? All right, we are playing Control. This is technically part 5.5 because Twitch keeps dropping my signal. So I'll upload it to both Twitch and YouTube later. Let's continue. All right, so we are in the parapsychology wing and we are looking to speak to Marshall. All right.
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm sending the elevator for you. We need a talk.
You got that right.
Yeah.
All of you? Really?
Okay. All right, we survived that massive onslaught. Okay. Close call there. Elevator's here now. Nothing. Oh, something in there. Dead dude on the ground. All right, let's go talk to Marshall. Okay. Cat here, Miles. Look. That's Marshall there. Before we get to her, though, let's make sure there's nothing else around. All these people are hurt.
There you are. I was starting to worry.
Four-leaf clover? Putting that in my pocket. About superstition here. Okay. There she is. We found her. Sweet.
Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall.
Nice to meet you.
Head of your operations. Zachariah's dead then. And I assume you found his gun.
Just call me Jesse. Trench told me to find you. He said you could help.
And he told you this through the hotline?
Yes.
Makes sense.
None of this fazes her? Really?
Really?
Here's the situation. Darling created the HRAs in a lab nearby. We need more if we're gonna survive this attack. My rangers can't secure the lab alone, not against those things. We need more firepower.
At least she seems to know what's going on here.
Yeah.
She could know about Dylan.
I can clear out the hiss. I'll be your firepower.
That's a good answer.
Is she testing me?
Darling has systems in place to protect his labs. This should help you get past them. We'll talk more after you clear out the hiss.
Wicked. All right, mission on.
Rangers, let him through.
Look at those guns.
I have to go behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
Okay. I knew him swing. Here we go. Watch out for snipers throwing grenades up here. We got those floaty things to deal with now. Come up closer. Shot, dude. Okay, here Gonzo now. Let's bust open this thing. You're next. Okay, he's done. Patiently wait for this freak. Okay, who we got left down there? Yikes. Ritual division, okay. Synchronicity lab. Which way do we need to get to? We got a cleanse right here. Wicked. What is this now? Okay, where is it? Got some good hits on him. Okay, we need energy. Badly. Find some. Oh man. Okay, we're getting out of here. No, come on. No. Now I have to do that all again. All right, let's get this mission done with.
This is Sue's.
back here now.
Squad C hasn't made it back. They're still out there. Which means we should have seen her kid. Only exit is back to the bed, please.
Right. There we go again. This time I want to stay here and just take them out. Yes. That is more like it. That is way more like it. Personal mod's full, all right. Hold on. Get these personal mods now. All right. So. Protective studies. Right here now, this is all flashy, so we can get this finally done with. Nice. Yes. Checkpoint acquired. Oh my god. Okay. Box over here.
altered item number 52AE analysis, session 2.
Rubber ducky.
I will begin by introducing various stimuli to the item. First, a low-voltage electric shock.
Rubber ducky.
No response. Next, I will introduce heat via a standard Bunsen burner.
This way to the lab? Okay.
All right.
You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next best bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over by the hiss.
What do we got in here? Okay, nothing of any importance in here at the moment. Okay, hold on, before we activate that, let's get back here. Okay, astral assets. We have to design this. Okay, we have to do this code. This is so clever. That's what we need. Yes! Cracked it! Turn it on. Man, what a game this is, honestly.
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem.
What's the
problem? Need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Yeah.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Okay. There's a clue to it here. Gotta find them all. One on the floor, that's very messy. Okay.
So, we need to find all the punch cards.
Okay, we got three. Need to find two more. Retrace our steps. There's another one. And I'm assuming the last one is upstairs. There's another clue. 1 and 5. There it is. All right, we got them all. 1 and 5. You know what? I gotta take a picture of that with my phone, because I'm that kind of guy. Guess my phone's dead. That won't work. All right, hold on. Okay, so we got them. I'm gonna have to come back and look at that because my phone's dead. So let's figure out what is number one. One. Okay, that's right.
These whiteboard drawings may be important.
One. Okay, this one is definitely this card. Okay, two.
It looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols.
Okay. One. Two, so we need the other one. Three.
What do these whiteboards mean?
Okay. So, I need to take this one out, I think. Get them all back. Okay. Let's try this. This one.
Try different combinations. One of them has to work.
Number two. Oh, wait a second. One, two. Ah, okay. Three. Wait a second. 2, 3 should be this. One is that. One is that. 2, 3. 2 is the cube. Three is the square. 5. Go back upstairs, look at 5. Four is that. Four is this one. Hold on. Okay, making sure. And then 5 has to be the last one. What? No, it's not. Okay. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is supposed to be 4 here. Okay, take that one. Hopefully this is it. What's going on, Miles? Still not. Right. One and four. Good. Two, three. Still think I'm right here. Okay. Very interesting. Still not. All right. Unless it goes reversed order. 3, 2, 1. 3. That's still the same though. So it's not that one. Be a clue here somewhere that we're missing. Okay, does that mean flip the order? Okay, and then this goes back here. Okay, this is number 4. We gotta go get the 5 and back upstairs. Okay, does this mean 4 goes to 5? Okay. to figure this out, yo. Running out of time, though. Got 10 minutes. Okay, let's do a reverse order. I thought I had it for sure that time. No clue there. Okay, that looks good. One, right there. Maybe the 2-3 need to be switched again. Thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna go and guess one more time here. Okay, let's take a look at our machines. Number one. Oops. Number one. Okay, where's number five? Try switching this one more time with number four. Maybe that was the wrong order. Okay. And then back downstairs to number five. Total guess. What? Okay, so we only have one out of order. Sweet. Yes. All right. Awesome. Okay. Once we do this, we're gonna have to wrap up this episode.
Prism shed. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need more Black Rock prisms to make this machine work.
Okay.
Darling has another lab down in the Black Rock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
How long will that take?
Wicked.
Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
Okay.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine.
You're the chosen one.
Dylan will have to wait just a little longer.
But don't call me Director. Jesse is fine.
I'll call you Faden. Here, you'll need this key card.
Nice.
Thanks.
Alright.
Cope has set up a base and executive. Once I have the prism, I'll meet you there.
Right. I'll move out immediately.
Wicked.
And keep an eye out for Darling. Finding him might be the key to stopping the hiss.
Okay.
It's just one large scale HRA. About to be exposed to a different kind of resonance. Hostile, viral, invasive.
What a wicked game.
Resonance. I think that's what the headroom resonance amplifiers are for. Taking the protection headroom can provide us and keeping us from being wiped out.
What the? So they were mining this stuff. I get it. Nice.
Here, this will lead back to Central Research.
New mission threshold. Sweet. Thanks, lady. Peace out. Okay, we're gonna get to the next safe spot. Okay. Need to fast travel. Where is... Somewhere around here should be... die already? Oh man, I died. Never mind. Alright, let's see where it loads us up, then we'll just leave it from there. Boy, oh boy. Next episode, we'll pick up from this point on for part 6. Officially part 6. Alright, so now we can fast travel from here. First, let's cash in our abilities. Alright. Launch explosives, nice. That's good. We are going to fast travel all the way to maintenance. Let's go to central executive and we'll leave it from there because we don't want to be hot in battle until next episode. So that is what we will do. Totally fluked off figuring out that puzzle too. Just switch to the 4 and 5 and that was it. Okay, so we are gonna get out of here now. Okay. Can we get any more outfits, by the way? No. Alright, so I'm gonna walk into you, dude. Alright, here we go. Okay, I'm gonna get back to my computer. Unfortunately, I don't know what's wrong with Twitch lately, but here's my Twitch channel. You can subscribe to if you want. Hold on. Close that sound effects in the back. I also have a YouTube channel you can subscribe to if you wish. Right here, go ahead and subscribe to that channel. And it gives you directions and links to all my stuff, such as Twitter. Here's my Twitter page. You can follow me here at gamedropswithpops. I'm also on the PS3 and the PS4 where you can play this game, except on PS4 is gamedropswithpops without the S. I do have Xbox and Mixer as well. You can play this game there too. And here is my Facebook group page. If you want to join this, go ahead. Post your game streams or videos or websites you like that are gaming related. I'll show you my Wii U and Switch friend code and friend profile. Right here is my Switch code. You can send me a friend request on that if you want. And this is my Wii U profile. And let me say this too. If you are already a friend, follower, or subscriber to any of those things I mentioned, thank you so very much. I appreciate it. I gotta go for now, but I'll be back later with another game. Until then, peace. Later. Bye. Thanks for watching.